I've often wondered if there's ever been a perfect family. I've always longed for undivided ness and starts to be.